And I think that's strength. You know, I view that as that. And I'm really grateful for those things because I can turn it into something good.
It seems that Justin Bieber is still keeping tabs on his ex, Selena Gomez. According to an inside source, Justin has been trying to contact Selena, even though she has kept her distance. The source exclusively told The Sun that Justin doesn't believe he should be cut off from those people he was closest to in his life and doesn't believe that talking is cheating. In this video, we're going to tell you all about, was Selena Gomez pregnant with Justin Bieber back in 2014? The video is going to be amazing, so make sure that you stick around till the end.
And I wanted it to show the vulnerability of experiencing the pain of heartbreak and then stepping into this whole other journey, which is mine. And I feel really great about it. So I mean, I did it for me, but I also did it for my fans, you know? They're so sweet and they always just want to see me dance and do.
Hailey has been constantly trolled by Selena's fans on Instagram. One particular lady went on social media and tried to rally other internet users to go to Hailey's Instagram Live, which was scheduled to happen later on that day, and bombard her with comments about how Selena is so much better than her, and a clip shared by the Monster singer. The lady urged internet users to go after Hailey during her Instagram Live and bombard her with comments.
It's actually just kind of summing up one part of me, and then the rest of it is just... it's just me having a really good time talking about real things and vulnerability and strength. And, you know, there's a song that I basically said, I can't let myself.
Hashtag Jelena. That is what fans named the ship of Justin and Selena's relationship. This disturbing clip quickly got the attention of Justin and Hailey, who went ahead to call out the fan for spreading negativity. Hailey addressed the video on her Instagram and opened up about the negativity she faces on social media from such fans. She wrote, "I usually stay quiet and don't acknowledge these things because I need to protect myself and my mind, but it has truly gotten to a level of anger and hate that is shockingly unhealthy and sad. I would never in a million years wish for someone to be treated this way, and I will never condone this type of hateful behavior. I support, uplift, and encourage other women in this industry and wish them nothing but love and success. I wish my followers and supporters to do the same."
Let me down, you know? And I wanted to kind of interpret that as like, every time I feel bad, I always end up going into this spiral and I just feed it. And I've learned over the years to take a step back from that and try to rewire your thoughts so that you're kind of more focused on what it's gonna turn into. Because, you know, one of the worst moments of my life ended up being the biggest blessing of my life.
Hailey deleted her Twitter account last year and has become more active on her YouTube channel, where she shares details of her life, mental health, and skincare. In a video interview with Dr. Jessica Clemens titled "The Truth About Mental Health and Social Media," the 24-year-old model revealed why she deleted the account. "I'm 24 now, but I think about how if when I was younger, especially when I was a younger teenager, how it would have affected me to have been part of the way social media is today and what that does maybe for brain development and what it can do to someone's anxiety." In the interview, she said that when you're going through a situation where you just have so many people hounding you with the same thing over and over again, it starts to mess with your mind and then you start to question everything.
"I think it would have been stupid if I didn't acknowledge my feelings. It would be inauthentic is a better word, because I feel like I've always been who I've been. I've never really hidden anything. And I, you know, I take my moments, step back a little bit and just let life go. But then, I don't know. My phone is ringing, I'm sorry.
Huh. Hailey continued to open up about the bullying and toxic comparison she goes through on Twitter. She also said that she deleted her Twitter because there was never a time where she could go on there and it didn't feel like it was a very toxic environment. Hailey also shared how she has limited her comments on Instagram posts in order to limit bullying and negative comments. She has received a lot of negativity ever since she married Justin Bieber. Most of the negativity has been brought by deluded fans who believe she is not as good as Selena Gomez. Hailey has also had mental struggles in the past, which she has openly spoke about. her mental health has always been her first priority, and she tries as much as possible to stay away from the negativity surrounding her marriage with Justin Bieber. When asked about how she deals with her mental health struggles, the model said, "Everybody has things that are going bad in their life. No matter who you are or what is going on, there are always going to be things that bother you or that you struggle with that are never going to go away. And instead of focusing on these things, I try to flip the thought and focus on the other stuff. Like I know I'm in a good spot in my life. My family loves me. You've just got to flip the thought." In another Instagram post, she decided to open with her struggles and captioned it, "I'm fragile, I'm hurting, I have fears, I have doubts, I have anxiety, I get sad, I get angry. I've had more days than I can count where I found myself scrolling through Instagram, comparing myself, comparing my looks, feeling like I'm not good enough, feeling like I lack so many things, and really struggling to be confident in who I am, because I constantly feel like I'm just not good enough. Every single day is a confidence battle for me." It is pretty hard for her to not compare herself to Selena Gomez when everyone else is doing the comparison already. The source said that Justin loves Hailey barely, but he does complain about her sometimes. And Selena says it's sad. He feels she is a little too obsessed with religion sometimes. He basically feels like she has gone too far. "I absolutely loved and love Selena," the Canadian singer wrote. This was a pretty controversial thing to say, seeing that he broke up with Selena and he already has a wife. The pop star continued with his rant, which had already started raising eyebrows, by saying, "You have no idea what is good for my life and what is good for me. Hailey is my bride, period. If you don't like that or support that, then that means you do not support me." This was all for today. Hope you liked the video. Let us know your opinion in the comments section below. Do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit that bell icon for more updates and notifications. Stay safe, and we'll be back soon with another video.